of the happiest things. It's the same as having wings.
Take the bath that moonbeams make.
If the moon is still awake, you'll see him wink his eye.
You can fly, you can fly, you can fly.
Are you sure you know
what... Yes, we've done this kind of thing before. Look. No, there is no other way. And but... yes, you have my permission to stand there quietly and get a free lesson in sailing.
You know...
Besides,
a ship is no place for a woman.
Jin, easy on the main.
Not bad for a day's work, eh?
No, not bad at all.
Yeah, we just became richer than the King of Spain.
Well, actually, speaking of kings, the chief and high priest seem a bit, tense.
Buenos dias!
Kerbel. Tank! Come here. You're charged with high treason, Tank. Are you guilty or not guilty?
No! The modern man can't afford to look like something from the past. He's got to have style. He's got to be groovy, cool, and fly. But the 70s also had a look that was bigger than outer space, and they named it, time to say, don't mess with me, I'm a hot rocker!
If your bikes need a fixin', call on us. If you ride your bike to work, there's no bus. If it's really badly broken and your spokes are just outspoken, call on us, call on us, call on us.
I'm certainly proud of you. Well, for a week then. Come on, Wendy, I'll show you the island.
Oh, Peter, the mermaids?
Personally, I should prefer to see the Aborigines.
And the Indians, too.
All right, men, go out and capture a few Indians.
Chell is off limits?
Bravo! Chell is off limits. Shake on it.
Off limits.
Now don't you worry about a thing!
You two just relax.
And leave everything to us.
Repair crew ready?
Ready!
And now, Hysteria presents
Thomas Jefferson!
Alert! Breached and secured. Perimeter shutdown. Sectors 4.
What's wrong with the security system, Owen? I'll check the controls.
Abandon your boat! Please save my life!
Oh, that was scary. Can we do it again?
Hi, fellas.
Hold your fire. The gargoyle must not be damaged.
Is this a plan you've neglected to mention?
No. Maybe Demona's behind it. Macbeth, perhaps, or Renard. I've never lacked formidable enemies. But be assured, whoever it was is going to pay most dearly.
Please don't move, sir. My pet's under your table. Don't look. If you make a scene, my mom won't let me keep...
Was it something I said? Hi, folks. Tom Jefferson here at the Continental Congress. And guess what? They want me to write a Declaration of Independence, you see. A piece of paper saying we don't want to be ruled by England anymore. Of course, I'm honored, but I wonder why they asked me.
Don't worry about it. R is human. You.
And then, suddenly, there was a fourth blade. It was Proteus. You see, he'd watched it all from his room in the palace. He actually climbed down the castle wall to fight at my side. And boy, did we fight. It was like we'd rehearsed it. We were best friends from that day forward.
You know, Winifred, I think she will. I think she will.
In that case, perhaps you better tell Ellen to dismiss the others.
The others? Oh, Ellen!
Yes, sir?
Tell the other applicants they may go. The position has been filled.
That's a great idea. But you'll have to think like a lost boy. And have fun like a lost boy.
Tell me what to do.
We asked Jefferson to write it because he's smart.
Because he's insightful. But most of all, because he has his own pen. Well, mind if I borrow one? I have an insurance policy to sign. Not on your life, John Hancock. You stop that.
The fact is, Jefferson has all the pens. He's what's known as a penny pincher.
The others, sir?
Yes, the others.
Corrupt,
Probably would have gone mad trying to compete with you in pure thought. But I'm not an innovator like you, Phil. Yeah. I'm an adapter. And to that end, I have profited from your ideas.
Why are you here?
Oh, to be honest, I'm here this weekend to steal your fiance and make her my wife.
Well, I think you'll be sadly disappointed.
I'll see you at the wedding then.
Well, whatever the reason, it's an honor just to be chosen. But now, what do I write?
From Karachi to Botswana, they all tell the story, Bwana, of the desert where the ground is burning hot. Of the wind that cracks the stones, where the sun will bleach your bones, and the legend there that's known as Gunga Dot.
We're just doing a little redecorating. This cannon has got to go.
You are correct, sir.
It was back in 22. We were west of Kathmandu, on the Afghan border headed towards Bombay. We were traveling out of Kari on an elephant safari when I heard the cry.
Well, I don't know if I'd consider myself talented, really. Dashing, courageous, brilliant, incredibly handsome, perhaps.
Property immediately.
We cannot leave your property because we are not on your property. You are the Pendraker, a snake infesting our eat. We ask you one more time to leave this place peaceably.
In the name of the Governor of New York and the King of England, I will not but.
What did you do?
Better get down.
Thrust her to base. I'm going in. Only one creature. So much I thought. The hideous, people eating, killing machine, Atomo!
John Dunlap.
Oh no, it's Jefferson again. Quick, hide the pins!
Hello, Johnny.
Hi, Tom, what's up?
Unbelievable news you'll never guess.
They asked you to make another speech?
No.
That's a relief.
Take it, boys! Anyone else in the house?
No, Ethan.
Set the horse free. Yeah.
Hey, Benny, baby. Talk about your promotion. Well, thank you, General Washington. I don't want to brag or anything, but I was pretty spectacular. Of course, I couldn't have done it without my troops.
Is that all you have to say? Everyone else thinks I'm wonderful.
Especially Tiger Lily.
Tiger Lily?
John? Bed?
Brave, no sleep. Go for days without sleep.
But, boys, we're going home in the morning.
Home?
And...
Oh, Wendy, we don't want to go home.
No go home. Stay many moons.
I've never seen anyone hit with so many different vegetables.
Well, what's so bad about that? I had salad for a week.
And I sprained my throwing arm.
I'm about to write the Declaration of Independence.
What a ripoff!
Come on, Edgar, last run upstairs and incompoop.
Could we take the elevator this time, sir?
That birdcage, poppycock. Elevators are for old people. Whoops!
May I give you a hand, sir?
You haven't got an extra foot, have you, Edgar?
Gentlemen, this is what we've been waiting for. The world's most valuable object is on its way to Syracuse. It's a shame it'll never get there. After today, we retire to Fiji. Fiji! Kale!
Aye, Captain.
Spike! Let's get rich!
Bully!
British spiffy, huh? And they got my good side, too. Grrr. And just think, in about 200 years, this thing will be worth almost 23 cents. Pretty wild stuff, huh? Hey, I'm starved. Continental breakfast on me.
Every time.
Whoa. Let go my cane!
Careful, sir. Oh, please, my fright is on, sir.
Don't panic, Edgar. Upward and onward. Whee!
Wait!
Am I going too fast for you, Edgar?
Oh, please.
And though she'd worked this job for months with people talking all at once, Gunga Dot was just about to get upset.
Excuse me. No, no, no. Hi, I'm Lydia Karaoke, network censor. I'm afraid I can't allow you on hysteria. This is a kid's show.
But
there's a big no-no for you, you.
But.
Bye-bye.
Actually, I prefer the...
How to cost the Ginians? Loud Kiddington here!
Ah! What is it?
Can me and my friends play in your lab?
No.
Too late!
Announcing Monsieur George Haute-Court.
And so, in the summer of 1776, the reign of the Tudors finally came to an end.
I want chips.
Waiter, I say, waiter, this is broccoli. Let me make it perfectly clear when I tell you I am not a vegetarian.
James soaring into the air, the steal. Look at him go! Jeffner with wings on his shirt, soaring to the other end. He's over there. Rebound. And no field upsets Brooklyn. Arnold tackles back to the ball. Squirrels are going nuts.
On the 4th of July. It's a holiday. We're almost done, Johnny.
My eardrums were done hours ago.
No, I mean with the Declaration.